Guys, so I've been asking myself like how to create a healthy, active community in architecture. Not architecture, just specifically a community. Because I remember myself being into a secondary school that I have like a bunch of friends, and I think that's community where we always be together. that's the tagline of a community. Okay? So I tried this concept that I make a Discord and invited my friend, and yeah, and then luckily like the starting point is we try to have like a board where we share all the ideas, all the articles in there, and sometimes we have like a discussion which we can go through voice channel, and if we want to learn something we go to the text channel. I think it's good for us to start having a Discord and be connected. And that's 1 minute video for you guys, and see you tomorrow, brofies. I have a Discord, just send DM, I give the link to you, and see you there, peace.